Guys, before this video starts, I want to set you all a huge challenge. Basically, for your own chance to get yourself a free legendary card, I want you to leave a like on this video. You must leave a like on this video, then go down in the comments and comment as many times as you want the name of the legendary card that you actually want to get for free. I want to see who can spam the most comments about the legendary card that they want to see. The person who spams the most comments has a higher chance of getting this legendary card. I heard, guys, it's 100% real. Trust me, this is definitely not fake. You definitely want to try this. So like I said, go down there, smash the like button. Once you have completed that task, make sure to spam the comment. Just comment as many times as you can, whether it's the Night Witch, Electro Wizard, Log. Just comment the name of the card that you want to get for free within this next week, as many times as you want. And I guarantee you guys that within this next 7 days, you will get the legendary card that you spammed in the comments. Try it for yourselves, guys. And now let's move on to the video. Welcome, guys, to another Clash Royale video. And today's video, we'll actually be discussing some secrets that you may have missed about the shop in Clash Royale. Now, this varies from a bunch of things, also including the shopkeeper, who most of you probably didn't keep your eye on. The shopkeeper goblin is actually someone who doesn't get as much attention as he actually should in Clash Royale. There's a lot of hidden secrets hidden behind the shop and things that you may have missed, so stay tuned for this video, guys. With that being said, let's move on to the first secret that you may have missed in the shop. Number one, the shopkeeper wasn't actually always in the shop in Clash Royale. That's right, believe it or not, the shopkeeper wasn't actually always in the shop in Clash Royale, and this will actually be a surprise for some of you newbie players. All the new players that have just started playing Clash Royale will probably think that the shopkeeper was there for a very long time since the beginning of the game, but this in fact is not true. The shopkeeper only came in the May update of last year. I was actually really shocked to see the shopkeeper come to Clash Royale because I used to play Clash Royale on a day-to-day basis, and I also thought that this could be a potential new troop in the future. I don't know why I thought that, but I'll get into that in just a minute. Secret number two, the shopkeeper actually swings a stopwatch or a clock in his hand. Now you may be wondering, well, how exactly is this actually a secret? Well, if you actually precisely look at the stopwatch or clock that he's swinging, you will see that it's ticking the same speed and the same way as the same clock in the Builder's Workshop arena. So maybe there's an Easter egg with this goblin shopkeeper that involves something to do with the Builder's Workshop arena. I don't know, guys, but Supercell might try and plan some sort of Easter egg that you guys may be not looking for. So if you guys seem to know anything with the Builder's Workshop arena that may tie in with the shopkeeper, let me know in the comments below, because I'm sure that there's something about this clock that we don't know about. Number three, the new goblin render with the magical chest. So in the new recent Clash Royale update, we actually did see a new version of the render of the actual goblin shopkeeper in the shop, and instead of this time swinging his clock around, he actually is carrying a magical chest. Now, a lot of new players, or just players in general, thought that this magical chest meant that you will get a free magical chest each Sunday or something along these lines. They thought that because he's holding a magical chest, there will be a new magical chest offer for everyone to get a free magical chest soon. However, this is actually not the case, and Supercell added this just for design. But if you actually look, they did also add an information button to the shop layout. This information button tells you about the shop and how it works. But also, I have a conspiracy theory as to why the goblin shopkeeper is actually holding the magical chest. So in the new update, Supercell said that they were going to be adding a ton of new crazy offers to come into the shop. And maybe the shopkeeper is just so excited that he threw his clock away, and instead he's just celebrating with his magical chest. Causing this to mean that we'll get some insane new offers come this whole entire update. And I actually have a few leaked images of potential offers that could be coming to Clash Royale very soon. Here is an image of the princess offer on the screen. Now, this is actually from a website called Opeget Studios. I will leave a link to their website in the description. These guys leak everything, and they are the top leakers in the Clash Royale community. However, if we actually precisely look at this image, we see the princess render on the left. It still has the same background as all the offers in Clash Royale in the shops. And also on the right, there's some sort of like card, a red card. And what Opeget actually said about this leak is that they said that Supercell were planning to add a princess offer. And not only the princess offer, they said they were going to add the Mega Knight offer, cannon card offer, the flying machine offer, and I'm sure they were going to add many more. Now, how this offer would work is basically you get to buy yourself a super magical chest for 400 gems, and you can buy a maximum of 10 of these super magical chests from the shop for 400 gems, meaning you could spend a total of 4,000 gems on these 10 super magical chests. Now, you can only get 10 of these chests in your shop per person. Opeget also mentioned that if you open up 3 of these super magical chests, you're guaranteed to get at least one princess out of one of those 3 chests. The same will go with all of the other cards that were supposed to be leaked with the same offer. I don't know, guys, but I think this theory is true. I mean, the goblin does look like he's kind of celebrating with the magical chest. He looks really happy. Maybe he's got a lot of good offers in store for us to help us upgrade our cards easier in the game and also just become better by getting new cards. Another secret about the shop that most of you probably do not know is that if you go to the changed language section in the settings of Clash Royale and change your language to Korean. Once you have loaded Clash Royale up, again, in Korean, you need to go all the way to the shop and scroll all the way to the bottom of the shop icon in order to find yourself a secret button which is not there for any other language. This secret shop button is exclusive to Koreans and also the Korean language setting in Clash Royale. It turns out that this button actually takes you to Supercell support all the way from the shop. I don't know why Supercell added this feature, especially only for Koreans, but however, it is one more thing that you guys missed about the shop in Clash Royale. The next secret is kind of like a conspiracy theory, but I'm really not too sure. So if you guys actually watch the Clash Royale commercial called Back in My Day, you will actually see that there's some sort of old goblin that is actually talking about how he didn't have all of these troops back in his day. Meaning that this goblin is very old and he didn't experience any of these new machinery that we do have in this new update of Clash Royale. And if you actually take a comparison from the goblin shopkeeper and this old goblin in this Clash Royale commercial, you will see that there are a few differences. They have like a few gray facial hair, they kind of look the same, their ears are kind of the same, and they don't look like ordinary goblins that we have in the game right now. They do have their own similarities, and I'm thinking that maybe the shopkeeper is actually related to the old goblin. Maybe in the future update we actually get to experience a new tribe of goblins called the old goblins. I know this sounds kind of far-fetched, but maybe it might happen. Supercell are always hinting at us with different stuff like the landscaper, so I'm sure that in the future they will consider adding all of these things that we expected to come to the game all at once. Tell me in the comments down below if you actually agree with me that the shopkeeper actually does look like this old goblin in the commercial, because I definitely think that they do. Maybe they're part of one family of goblins that live together, maybe they're brothers, maybe it's father and son, who knows, the possibilities are endless. And now we're moving on to the final secret about the shop, which you probably didn't know. This is also about the shopkeeper. Around 4 months ago, there was actually a leak surfacing Clash Royale Reddit where there was actually supposedly a leaked shopkeeper card. As you could see, it looks the same as from the one in the shop. You can actually see that his face looks a bit more differently here though. He looks kind of evil and his clock looks a little bit more different. It looks like he's actually carrying some sort of yo-yo instead of his clock. But if you actually look at the background of his card, you could see another like clone reflection of the shopkeeper and also some dark blue waves. This could symbolize that maybe he was actually planned to be added in as a troop into Clash Royale, but Supercell decided not to add him because they didn't really see a point of adding him, or maybe he was useless, or he didn't have really any good features for his attacks such as other troops. But looking at this card, it says it's an epic card, and also I can assume that this card may be a support card, meaning this card would be used for supporting your troops and helping them maybe get more health. Maybe his clock actually helps your troops get more health, maybe he makes your troops have more hit points and damage, maybe you just place him at the back near your goblin hut and he could just regenerate the goblin hut's health because he's a goblin. Possibilities for what the shopkeeper card would actually be able to do is just up to Supercell, but there is a bunch of stuff that can be used for this card's abilities. Personally, I still want Supercell to add this card because I find it very interesting and underused. No one really talks about the shopkeeper as much, and the shop is one of the most important things in the game. It's on the menu screen, it's where you buy your cards, where you get your offers, and no one really talks about the shopkeeper that much, so maybe this is kind of like a secret hint that the shopkeeper might be coming sometimes in the future. And with all of those secrets out of the way and being said, that's going to wrap it up for today's secret video about the things that you didn't know about the shop. If you did manage to enjoy, remember to drop a like on this video. Let's shoot for 3,000 likes in today's video. Let me know in the comments down below which other things you want me to talk about, the secrets of or Easter eggs of that you probably missed in Clash Royale. Finally, I will see you all in the next video, and peace. Get back.